Go to my question of the day right here, and it's this. Marianne on Gilligan's Island is said to have been inspired by this 1930s movie character.
All right. Wanda Herbert says it's Gilda, or Rita Hayworth. That's a character that Rita played.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
But Jeff Lovelace and Donald Walker think it was Dorothy from The Wizard of Oz, and now that you hear it, it makes perfect sense.
I couldn't think of any other 1930s movie character, so let's find out the correct answer, and it is...
Dorothy.
It is Dorothy. Do you see the resemblance at all?
Well, the pigtails
the colors and all that.
Well, the reason we have this question is because tonight across the nation, movie theaters will be showing The Wizard of Oz for its 70th anniversary. That includes behind-the-scenes footage of the making of the movie. In New Mexico, it can be only seen at 3 theaters that we found. In Albuquerque, audiences can see it at the downtown and Cottonwood theaters, and in Raton at the El Raton Theater. The movie starts at 7 o'clock, and you can go to Fandango.com to check out the tickets.
You know, to see that on the big screen again
would
really be
go.
Something.
I would really love
it.
Hey,
we're king of the forest. Anyway.
No, you just need a heart.
All right, had a brain.
We still have a lot more to come.
So mean.
Including war.
You started it.
Can I do my job now, please?